All right, time for summer one. We have to go pick up our watering can because it is at the blacksmith's, but we're going to go ahead and get some work done before that. Wait, hang on. Have we had Mario's most recent heart event yet? Let's see here. The music was loud earlier because I have a new, like, sound managing app, so. All right, did we have our 6th heart event? Looking to see. Yeah, okay, we had our 6th heart event. Okay, so, everybody remind me, we're splitting episodes at the end of the uneven day, so I'm gonna scratch the whole 30-minute timer because we never do 30-minute episodes anyway. Weather. All right, living off the land. Okay, we have no money for gold whatsoever. Okay, so we're taking that stuff to the blacksmith. All this stuff's going with us. This stuff's sticking with us for the sake of food. Let's put this away for now. This away for now. We're gonna cook this stuff really quick. Is there any acorns in here I can maybe grab for some food? Oh, melons. We gotta make time to go see Mars. That's gonna be something we'll do. Our first priority is to buy seeds, but we're not planting up here. We're going to start planting down here officially. Officially, I say like it's some. All right. Don't make fun of me. Make fun of myself. Alright. Let's not use tools on these things. Ready? We're going to try to plant as strategically as possible, but I do have a farm plan, but we're not going to very effectively use it today. Wait, hang on. Here's a question. Okay, we definitely can't hoe there. Okay. One. Two. Okay, so I wanna hoe from a place like this. So. Okay, so we should be able to have 20 circles. So that's one. Two. This is gonna be some very exciting footage. So hope you're happy, HG. you'll be back. Yeah. Okay. I see how it is. Well, Red, I hope you're not let down about the lack of Minecraft. I was gonna do Minecraft, but I literally have nothing ready on the server, including a thumbnail, which I should. Well, I do have a thumbnail, but the thumbnail I have is for very specific things that I was ready for, but then literally, like, before the stream, I was messing around on the Minecraft world, and I was like, yeah, I don't want to do what I'm doing right now. That doesn't make any sense, probably, but hey. Yeah, we're gonna have a hard time watering all this. Okay, there will be like paths that go here, but for summer, we're just gonna. For this, at least this summer, we're just gonna ignore that. We can always add in the last few steps of the aesthetics later on. Right now, they don't matter though. Right now, we just need to get a dank amount of blueberries in the ground. We gotta get 20 circles, so we might not be planting all our blueberries. I'd like to, though. So we got 12. Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll have to eat something, but. Okay. 14. Red, what is your favorite game to watch me play? I'd like to know. I like to ask every now and then what people like to watch. I feel like the most I've seen you is in my Stardew Valley streams. I don't know if I've seen you watch other streams. Maybe I just don't remember. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I have 16. 17. Okay, so two more of these little thingies. I think I'm going to try to go out this way, even though this is not at all how it's going to look in the end. Like, this isn't. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. This isn't how we're going to do our crops later on in the game. Like in later seasons. Not at all. We're going to actually wind them down there. Okay, we still have no gold, so we kind of failed on that quest. It's kind of bad. Okay, let's. You know I can't have all this stuff up here. Alright, we will worry about the melons last, so that's like our super lowest priority. Let's put this guy maybe right there. Again, not where they'll go in the end, but it's where they're going for now. If we have extra wood, I might make another one, though. Oh, you know, I'm going to forget about this thing on the regular. I guarantee. All right, let's see. Would you do a collab with another channel? Yeah, Indie Girl, I would do a collab, but I have, not to, like, sound too fancy of myself, but I do have, like, nitpicky requirements for who I will collab with and who I will not. And none of it has anything to do with channel size. There you go. But yeah, I do collab with people all the time. Well, not all the time. I dreamed that I'd collab with people all the time. I've watched some of the Amplified Minecraft streams. Just wasn't... Oh! Okay, yeah, I remember you from those. Yeah, okay. Just wasn't as vocal. So the info, I liked Minecraft more, but this game brings back some nostalgia. You'll definitely... Dude, I hope you do, Bazzy. My dream, one day, I will definitely give away multiple copies of this game if I ever have excess cash. Just because it's a good game. I mean, people need to play this game. This game needs to be in the hands of the people. Alright, let's go here before we, like... Okay, we need to go to shop last. Oh, no, we got plenty of money. We got plenty of money. I thought we were going to be short because we needed, like, 1440. I have us getting 160. What's 160 divided? Let me make sure I did this math. We're good. Okay. Well, yeah, dude, the Amplified Minecraft series, I haven't done that in a while, but, like, it's literally my favorite Minecraft world. It has the same amount of water in it. Are you kidding me? You can fill my watering can a little bit, you jerk. It's, like, one of my favorite Minecraft series. I mean, I like the BiomeXL one a lot right now. But as far as, like, single player, that's for sure. Like, I mean, I love that world. We're definitely going to bring it back. I don't know when, but... I mean, it exists still. It exists still. And we were in the middle of some big projects, and I was working on a big project that I was keeping a secret, but I never really got anywhere with it. So it's going to remain a secret unless I figure it out. They usually play indie games kind of like this and are growing fast. They are my favorite channel. It would be cool to see a collab. Yeah, hey, I have a Discord if you do !Discord. That's the best way for them to get a hold of me. I mean, they can get a hold of me in, like, YouTube Messenger, but there's a good chance that it'll go to spam, and I just won't ever notice it. So, not because, like, I'm putting it there, just because YouTube literally puts it there. YouTube's just pretty bad about that. Okay, so we have to... So Gunther needs some stuff. We're going to go talk tomorrow, but we're not going to worry about her as far as... I feel like I have to worry about her as far as gifts go. I feel like obligated. Okay, he's got stuff for us. Sweet, sweet rewards. Stupid painting, cool. I like the idea of BiomeXL. I would totally play. You would totally play that. Yeah, dude, the BiomeXL is pretty wicked. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet stuff. It's the group we've got's pretty good too. The group we've got's pretty good. I think what I was doing on Amplified was definitely going faster and more significant. But you know, that's because on BiomeXL, I'm concentrating on all kinds of different things at once. So let's shift right click this boy. At 160. Okay. We should have enough for that. Yeah, okay, we're good. Okay, and then we need to buy about 7 poppy, actually. Poppies. Oh, these aren't the ones I thought they were. I thought that they were those, but that's okay. I don't know why I thought they were. Not that. We're getting these for honey. Although, I'm not expecting to make a ton of money off honey. I have a dream. Okay, let's see. Anything else we need? Alright, So this is, these two are last priority. We want the blueberries in the ground ASAP. So, okay, very good. And we have oak. We actually have enough stuff to make a few winemakers, I think. Yeah, biome exile is fun stuff, though. If you guys haven't checked it out, check out my biome exile series. Right. Well, I could comment on one of their vids and tell them you would be interested, but you would have to do it. I think you could email them. Oh yeah, I mean that's fine. If you want to give me their name, just like I said, either inbox me their name, or I mean, because if you post it in chat right now, there I will 100% promise not to remember. Just because that's just how it goes. There's just no way I'll remember something like that. Not that I don't want to, I just am physically incapable of remembering things while I am streaming. There's a reason I have a list of my daily activities right here. Okay, oak resin. Let's grab our iron, because we need this for... hang on, what do we need for light? Okay, we can't even make lightning rods yet, so... Can we? I don't think we have lightning rods yet. I don't know what you get lightning rods for. Forging, I guess. But... okay. Let's keep these. No, those don't go there. Holy cow, people. Stop slamming doors out there. Good grief. People trying to stream in here. I'm gonna go over and tell them, yo, I'm trying to stream. Stop being impolite. My viewers are getting fed up with your crap. And they'll be like, oh, it's alright. Alright. Do we want some sweet, sweet melon fertilized? I think we do, honestly. Like, I really do. Lord help me if I know the math behind this. Oh! Okay, I didn't do it. Well, I tried. Is there a way to DM SMG on Discord? Yeah. But, I mean, if you go to my Discord and you want to just drop their channel, then go for it. Like, in the general chat. I discourage that for the most part, but you're not going to get banned for it. You will not be getting banned today. You're in the shower. Dude, how are you getting to school with your parents gone? You just being gangster and driving yourself? Oh, I forgot it works like that. That's depressing. That was some precious watering time right there. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, I'm really messing up now. Holy cow. Okay, we just need to take it. Slow it goes. Slow your roll. We're not gonna make it. I swear to God, if I mess that up again, I'm gonna be really mad. Okay, you know what? I got a better idea. Let's just go. I wanted to go like side to side like that so that we didn't like die like we're going to now. Okay, we should have enough stamina to do all this because... Yeah, it only used to take, like, maybe half of ours to water before. I don't know if you figured out what I meant, Indie Girl. But, yeah, if you literally go to the Discord... I mean, you can click my name. I mean, if you go to my Discord, my name is at the top under admin. It's MolecularNarwhal, just like here. And you can just go and... you can DM me their channel. And if you add me on Discord, I'll add you back. Just what? Or if you inbox me on YouTube, I'll try to remember to check my inbox on YouTube. I'm better about it than most people. Most people just don't ever check their inbox on YouTube. Swear to God. Okay, I'm watering first because I want to not plant my stuff and then die. Too bad the hot springs aren't ready yet. You know, I might have to go do a middle-of-the-day foraging trip. We got literally a leak. We have a leak left. Yeah, that's not going to get us very far. Okay, let's just go ahead and fill this sucker up. The poppies and melons might not be getting planted. We've had to do a lot of work. All that hoeing drained us hard. But, hey. We will at least plant these... Oh my goodness, I messed up bad. Isn't this riveting? Watering days are the best. Guess what we have non-stop of for the next like 8 years? Watering days. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go back to doing the triplets. Just for the sake of
everybody's happiness.
Okay, so we don't have a whole lot of time, but we got to go find some food real quick. Or Twitter. Twitter's another way you can get me. So this guy, he does indie games, huh? Well, I'm frequently looking for new collabs. I have a hard time finding people I would like to collab with, though.
Jeez, people are being really loud. About to go... They're gonna go drop somebody. They're waking up my cats, Jessica said. It's really upsetting.
Oh my gosh, they're literally about to die. Okay, is there no food in the game right now? Okay, we might have to go literally to the inn and hopefully have enough money to buy some food. Okay, come on, food. Good grief, are you kidding me? Drop some acorns at least. Acorns. I can't interact with these trees. What the heck? Sort of surprised those haven't produced yet. Might be going to eat a high quality strawberry. That'd be a waste. The planning will go fast, so as long as I'm like planning fairly soon. I thought I would make it on food. Gonna lie. Okay, do I have some food I missed maybe? Oh, I might have mushrooms. Okay, that's my best chance right now. Gosh, I have no acorns at all. That's really lame. 90 energy. Let's see how much that leak got me. Okay, that won't tell me. Wait, hang on. Can I F1 it? F1. Gosh darn it. Anybody got food ideas? Oh, thank God. We lucked out there. Okay, let's see. We got this. Okay, do we have any, like, weird things we can make? Okay, these will get us... Oh, okay, the purple one will help us get there. It's a shame to eat that purple mushroom, but it's just one of those things, you know? Wait, hang on. Do we have recipes? No, we got, like, no recipes. Oh, yeah, these will get us there. This will do it. Thank God I went for the mushroom. Well, I guess there'd be fruit there, too. It's a channel based on two friends, and they play indie games and do other types of videos. Well, that's cool. Yeah, I'll definitely, if you... Oh, no, I did that again. All right, we're in a race against the clock now. Okay, we're going to go for maximum efficiency here. I might just eat the purple mushroom, honestly, next, because... It's going to be a waste of time to keep eating the other ones. Okay, I didn't falsely till any ground, so I should be good there. Okay, I did that fast, so... Oh, good grief. Sometimes you're like in Stardew Valley and you're just sprinting for your life. It's really unfortunate. I think it costs the same to water maybe two as it does to copper water one. Once, I mean. Maybe not. It costs two for one and... Oh, okay. So it costs two to copper and two to do a normal water. So, yeah, okay. So it costs twice as much to do a copper water as it does a normal water. So we save two overall. Okay. All right. We're going to plant fertilizer faster than you've ever seen in your life. We're going to keep 9 aside for these melons. Just, I feel like maybe they'll help it grow big. I don't care about the poppies because they're there for honey. We're not worried about the honey makers right now because, well, that's not where we're not worried about the beehives because there's not even anything for the beehives yet. I'm not doing this in the most efficient way possible, which is kind of a bad sign. Dude, if I got faint, we will. Nope, there's no way I'm gonna let myself think. Well, actually, we might be close to enough. I forgot that I went down to 100. I was originally going to do 200 blueberries, but I forgot to save money. Or I let myself spend a little too freely towards the end of the last month. Okay, we're going to be fine. If I miss one, keep track of it, because I'll have to come back. And y'all know I'm not going to remember. I'm trying to plant so fast. Okay, I can't, I shouldn't do this, but I'm gonna try to plant the poppies just so that they can be down. It's gonna end up getting me killed, but that's cool. I'm okay with that. I have to pull up my farm plan. Oh, I should eat that really quick. I'm gonna be pausing a lot here. Okay, then I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4. Okay. No, we're good. Chat, I can't read chat right now. It's completely covered up, but I am freaking racing for my life here.
Okay, let's see. One there. One there. No, hang on. One there. I gotta put one there.
Okay. I have no idea if these will be correctly placed. Let's put one there. One. Okay, let me just think. I know I got to go. Yeah, I did not do that right. How did I mess that up? This picture is not representative of my farm. Oh well. We're not gonna have all the bee makers anyway. It doesn't really matter that much. Let's go to bed. It's bedtime. Beddy bye. Okay. That was a lot of work we did today. It's a lot of work. We done good. Made zero monies. Nailed it. My fingernail feels like there's like pressure under it. I feel like I need to pull off my fingernail. Should I do it? Probably. Okay. Let's put the mushrooms. Okay, that's getting planted today. So I ended up making the flowers more of a priority than I needed to. I don't know why I did that. Oh, we're so low on energy today. Okay, so we're gonna have to take this stuff out with us. After all. After all that. Alright, let's watch some TV. Okay, if it is gonna rain on any freaking day, I am taking my watering can in as fast as possible, because I can't do that much more. And the good Lord know we don't have any gold at all, so. I feel like there's no scarecrow coverage there. I gotta get another scarecrow. Actually, I need to get a couple of scarecrows. Gotta get a couple of them. Gotta get a couple of those old boys. Let's see. Oh, let's grab that copper out there and then go there. Wood. This and this. I think that's what we need. Let's get two of them. So we will need more wood. Let's see. We were supposed to do Joji Mart yesterday. Oh, we don't have the money, so who cares? Okay. We're supposed to start working on silos. That's something we need to work on soon. Alright, so that guy's in the third thing. One, two, three.
Okay, there. Yeah, that worked. And then there.
Scarecrowed up. I have places for them in the final plan,
but not right now.
I think that'll cover all of these. Okay, I just need these to get up to maximum level, and then I want to war them. I think it takes 7 days or something like that. I don't know how. I need to look at my picture really quick. How did I not get this in the right place? How the freaky deaky?
Yeah, just one.
No, oh, okay. No, that's what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Never mind. I was getting tired. That's what my guy's about to do. Okay. This is going to be a fun few days of watering before we find ourselves some sprinklers or watering can. Please. Please let me cancel this. Oh my gosh, I wish there was not that point and click thing. This will be the fastest way to do this. I think tomorrow we'll have access to the spa, so that'll help a little bit. We just need to go to bed early today. I'm mad. I said something funny on Pewds' vid. It got 100 likes and he deleted it. Was it funny at his expense? I watched the PewDiePie video for a while. I wonder if my little oak trees down there are grown. They might be. Okay, so we need to try to grow the well, let's grow the melon up by the other thing so that I'll remember to go up there. The only reason we're growing that right now is just for our greenhouse. I mean, the dream is we'll have like all of those we need by the time we have the greenhouse. But we are going to go buy JoJo Mart membership soon, so we are not going community center. We're giving in, and that's that. It's easier that way. Make money faster. I want the minecarts too. That's one of the things I'm looking for. I'm supposed to be spending my like free time slash free energy going to get gold right now so I can make sprinklers. But like, I don't have free time or free energy. And I don't even have the sprinklers unlocked, so I don't know when you... I think you unlock them at level... Oh! Did we not talk to Mario yesterday? We did not. That's okay. I don't think yesterday was anything special. That's okay. We'll make it a point to go talk. We were really busy yesterday, so that's cool. She'll understand. Probably not. Doubt she will. Say, Mara, we had a lot going on. It was... I mean, like, literally, if someone, like, expected you to come out and socialize them on planting day and you're a farmer, gosh, they would not do well on farmersonly.com. That's all I'm saying. On planting day, the woman needs to understand that, you know, you got stuff to do. You got stuff to do. You're planting the seed, and that it's just, it's not metaphoric. You're literally planting seed. Like, I mean, come on. Jeez. We're busy. Got stuff to do. Okay. Let's eat this mushroom. I don't think we need to eat the good mushroom. I'd like to ship the good mushroom if we... It goes a long way for foraging, so... Okay, so this is gonna use, like, all of my my stamina. Okay, so we're doing 20 waterings, right? There's 8 squares. Okay, so we got 20 squares. Each square takes 3 waters. So we have 60 waters. Oh, no. Wait, we're doing 60 wa- No, we're not doing... Yeah. What's... Okay, I'm gonna have to eat this after all. Gosh dang it. Should've just eaten it in the first place. Wait, let's go see if there's mushrooms in here. Each square... Okay, let's grab this. Alright, so each 20 thing has 3... So, yeah, we do 60 waters, right? Is that how many waters we really do? I gotta be mathing that wrong. 20 squares... Times 3, yeah, so... Yeah, so we do 60 waters, 60 times 4, 240. Yeah, we use literally almost all of our stamina, not counting other waters. Okay, so we do have to eat this now. might go ahead and go fishing in my sparse free time. At least then I can make a little pocket change and get the JoJo Mart thing going. I'm getting pretty good at fishing at this point. Yeah, so let's go grab a fishing rod. That's a good idea. Best idea I've come up with all day. Okay. No, we should go mining. We need gold really bad. We have the energy for it. But our pickaxe is so bad. What do we do, guys? What do we do? Okay, let's ship this thing. Okay, I got an idea. We're gonna take copper with us. Okay, we're gonna take copper. Oh, we gotta plant this. So much stuff to do. We're gonna plant these. How's our bee thing? Oh, maple syrup to make a beehive? Are you kidding me? Alright, interesting. Okay, so that we can do this, let's grab fishing rod. Oh, let's grab her strawberry as well. Cauliflowers for the luau. Alright, we're gonna go see the lady. We're not picking these melons up, for those of you who think we are weirdos. We're leaving them. We're hoping that it'll turn into a big crop, which I believe it can at any point once it's planted. So I was going to grab that furnace and take it with us. No, you know what? It's not going to matter anyway, actually. I don't think we're going to be... I was going to try to get the pickaxe. Oh, we can't afford to get the pickaxe upgrade anyway, so it doesn't solves that. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Gosh. So many things. There's literally so many things I need right now that I thought I was going to be more capable of getting. My silver plans are being ruined. Okay, we're gonna go look for that oak resin. That oak resin down below has to be done, so we do that real quick. Or did I? Yeah, we're good. We're good. Stardew Valley gets complicated, y'all. It does. Doth it does. I wonder if this chick's here. Okay, good thing, because I don't have any money anyway. So I didn't realize we need maple syrup for honey. So that honey thing, I don't know. We got 7 days. It'll take almost that full time just to get the honey for it, though. Everything's so expensive. Okay. Maybe I'll grab a couple of these taps, but what's more important, the honey or the wine? The wine's more important. The conflicts. Oh my gosh. Okay. And yeah, we're gonna grab this old feller, and we're gonna grab this one as well. And we're gonna throw it on there and on there. Okay, because these are all gonna be done at the same time. So I would make more taps, but right now, you know, I'm trying to get I don't have wood first of all, but I also need copper for what's my mining level? 3. Okay. Gotta go to Maru. Maru. Guess she's at the clinic. I need a copper for winemaking. That's part of the problem. I didn't think about that. But copper's easier to get than iron, so I'm not right there. I want to use copper for... taps, but there's something else I need for, I don't remember. Yeah, I need it for tools too. Okay. Sebastian hardly ever talks to me. I wonder if he even likes me at all. Yeah, okay. It's sad. I want to have a brother, but he doesn't act like one. Oh, that's so sad. You're taking your strawberry. Is that? Oh, wow, Caleb. This is spectacular. Great. I just reposted the comment on the re-uploaded version of the. It already has 33 likes. Nice. Life goes, am I right? We Was it plugging your channel? Is that why it got banned before? Or did it get... Okay. His video got deleted. That's why it was removed. Okay, I get everything that's happening now. I now understand better. I don't know if this is the best place to be in summer for fishing, but... It was the best place to be before. The dream is we can just make like $1,000 instantly doing this. And we're off to a good start there. This has been a long 2 days. Yeah, we're coming up on 40 minutes right now. Probably gonna only get a few days in. In fact, we're definitely, I'm gonna do like one more episode after this. Man, I should have gone mining, but mining's so slow right now. Yeah, that's just worthless right now. I want to get down to the gold level so fast, but I'm pretty sure I have to get to like level 80 before I find gold. Of course, those ghosts can give me gold, but they can't take me forever to kill, so... Maybe I'll go over to the Adventurer's Lodge and see if they have stuff for me. I think I have access to it now, so... Gosh, I've got soda on my fingers and I'm fishing. It's terrible. This is the worst. Okay. Hang on. I made a mess. I, for some reason, violently shook my soda to see if there was drink left in it. It seems unnecessary now, but it just had to happen. Carp would have put up a bigger fight. Carp didn't just sit there like that. Ferocious little guy. Okay, we do want to go turn in early because we're super weak. I don't have any clue if that has any impact on being weak or not, but hey. We got a little bit of money. Just off them, we made a decent sum. There was no forgeable goods yesterday. That's pretty lame. I don't know what's up with that. Copper, nice. Hey! That's just it, huh? Okay, cool. Okay, I guess I can bring him stuff for sale later. Dude's insensitive. Come back, we have something to show me. Show you my fist. I'm back at the... I told indie players about the possible collab, and I hope they will contact you. Dude, that'd be cool. That'd be cool. Indie players, is that what they're called? Well, I hope they will too. If they're a cool bunch of people... You say it was two, I think. If they're a cool bunch, then I would be... pretty happy to play with them. Alright. I watered all that. The mushrooms are fine. Let's just ship these fish and go to bed. We'll hold on to this grape. Yeah, let's hold on to the grape, obviously. We'll put that in the other dealio. Nothing goes in here, really. Grab our iron. No, let's grab our copper, actually. That's good. Put the
oak resin in here. We're pretty good on oak resin, not gonna lie, not gonna lie. But we gotta do the, we need to upgrade the pickaxe soon, because we need, why do grapes appear in summer? That doesn't make sense. We need to be able to go deeper in the mines ASAP. Copper will get us at least to the golden levels. Okay, wait. Okay, so I know that recipe. See, that's actually good, like if I could get some eggs up in here, but it's really not a priority right now. I don't know the recipe for bread. Yeah, can't make that. Can't make that. Nope. That's not very hard, but nope. Yeah, nope. Nope. I think one of our goals for year two is going to be to cook everything. Or maybe we'll start that goal sooner than later, depending on how rich we get, how fast. Oh, okay. There's the earthquake. I don't see anybody reminding me. It's time to split episodes. Thanks, guys.